I'm just doing a short video here. They're making a movie, so they don't want anybody doing anything on this street today. But that's the King Street property we're talking about. The one across the road was bought for $350,000 and then they tore it down. So that's the neighborhood. Anyway, not to belabor that, but I think you'll see that, you know, that south of Pleasant Street here in Chester, you just have to pay that coin, I think. Okay, thanks, bye.